Daddy, can you really catch a bird by putting salt on his tail?
Well, don't bother me, Andy. Can't you see I'm busy?
Guess who?
You full of holes, just like you put on my roof.
You're not going to pull that old gag on me, are you, son? Do you know what I did to the last guy that tried that? Why, I tore him limb from limb!
Ah.
I got him! I got him! Look, Andy! I got him!
Yeah, look, Andy, he's got me, he's got me. He's got me. Hold tight, Pop. Here we go. Some fun, eh, Pop?
Centuries, man has longed to break away from the limited boundaries of Earth and explore the vastness of space. After many unsuccessful attempts to launch a rocket, such as this.
Well, back to the drawing board.
The dream came true. The first man to reach the moon was the eminent Professor Dingledong. Unfortunately, he hasn't been heard from since. Today, another rocket stands poised to make the perilous journey, and the president of the Rocket Society is ready to ask for another volunteer.
Gentlemen, do I have a volunteer? Come, Fido, your big moment is here at last.
Fido? You got the wrong house, Doc. There ain't no Fido in here.
Come out of there! You're holding up the progress of science!
Have a heart, Professor. I'm allergic to high altitudes. Besides, I'm a married dog. Think of my family. Oops.
Telegram for Professor P. Cosmo Clunk.
I am Professor P. Cosmo Clunk.
Roses are red, violets are blue. If you don't pay your phone bill, the company will sue.
Why, you red-headed nitwit!
Simmer down, Doc. This ain't my regular job. I'm just a volunteer.
Volunteer, eh? On behalf of the Interplanet Rocket Society, I wish you bon voyage.
Another part of the moon.
A spaceship! I am rescued!
What a mushy welcome.
A woodpecker!
Who were you expecting? Miss Universe?
I'll get rid of this wise guy and take the rocket over from under him when he is not looking the other way.
Wow!
Here come to the moon. Come, let me show you around. Here we have a deep crater.
Oh, I wonder how far it is to the bottom.
Why don't you go there? So long!
Boy, that's the last time I ever volunteer for anything.
2 years I have been here gestucken, and I am homesick.
Since you've been such a bad boy, you don't get the key to the rocket. Ooh, that's cold.
Give me that key.
All right, Doc. You asked for it. I'm gonna let you have it with my atom blaster.
Ha! Don't feel it thing. Okay, wise guy, give me that key.
You win, Professor. Here it is.
So long, Zucker.
The boo-boo. Stop fooling around, Woodpecker, and take me back to Earth. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! That's the way the cookie crumbles. Professor P. Cosmo Clunk,
Professor Dingledong.
Send me on a vile goose chase to the moon, will you?
Well,
so long, Woodpecker!
So long, Professor!
Flash, Mrs. Panda of the Giant Pandas was presented with a bundle of joy early this morning. It's a baby boy. Be back in a flash with more trash.
A baby at the Pandas. Let's go see it. A baby at the Pandas. Let's go see it. Mama! Mama! The Pandas have a baby boy! The Pandas have a baby boy!
So what? What's this? A baby panda? My, my!
Panda in the world. Oh, darling. Hold it. For a steal. What's his name?
They ain't named him yet. He ain't got no name.
Let's name him Elmer.
Donald.
Jack. Jim.
Joe.
Bill.
Butch.
How about Elmer?
Call him Wilbur. Yes, sir. Wilbur's the name.
Quiet! I'm going to call him Andy. Andy Panda.
Andy Panda, that's a good name.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Andy Panda. Yes, that sounds great.
That's a swell name.
I still insist that Wilbur is a pretty name. I'm doing this at Wilbur. Ready then?
Hiya, fellas. Am I late?
It's not a skunk.
Let me in. Flash, Andy Panda is now 6 months old and has grown to be quite a problem child. I still think Andy ought to be called Wilbur.
Andy, come with Papa and we go for a nice long walk in the woods.
Why?
So you can get acquainted with Mother Nature.
Where does Mother Nature live?
She lives in this great big forest.
In a house?
No, not in a house.
In a tree?
No, not in a tree.
Oh, playboy, huh?
Oh,
in a cave?
No, she has no place to live. What's the matter now? What are you crying for?
Because Mother Nature ain't got no places to live.
She lives every place.
Like your relatives, Daddy?
Watch out, Annie. Get back in the forest. Yes, no, I'm not screwing. But don't you ever dare step out of this forest.
Why?
Because if you get out into the open, the panda hunters will capture you and put you in the newsreel.
What's a newsreel, Daddy?
Never mind. But just don't you ever dare step out of this forest.
I'm gonna be in a newswheel.
Andy, come back. Oh, Andy, come back. Yeah, for goodness sake. Oh, Andy, the panda hunters will get you up.
I'm gonna be in a newswheel.
Clear all wires. The panda hunters are here. They're after Andy. Go to the rescue.
Come on. They got Wilbur. I mean, they've got Andy.
Get going, Pete. Get going, Yakka.
Unquote.
Some men become great inventors, business typhoons, or brilliant scientists. And me, I get hit in the face with pies. Now, let me tell you how this revolting situation got started. Mr. Stoop, president of Stupendous Television Studios, he called me in his office one day and said,
Smedley, I must find a new show for Saturday night. I've got to read all those scripts and do not wish to be disturbed. Now, Smedley, if I am disturbed, I shall be forced to pink slip you. Do you know what that means?
A pink slip?
It means...
You will be fired!
Is that clear, Smedley?
Yes, sir.
Good. Carry on, Knucklehead.
Don't worry, sir. I won't let nobody bother you. I'll... Look here, boy. No auditions today. Scram. Excuse that intrusion, ma'am.
Yowch!
I'm telling you for the last time, no auditions today.
A word from our sponsor.
For speedy relief from acidity, stuff a stufferin in your mouth. Watch its instant action.
Alropo, the filtered cigar. It's all filter, men. No tobacco, just filter. 90 million little filters.
It takes a man to smoke an Alropo.
This sturdy, low-mileage model was owned by a little old lady from Pasadena. And now back to our movie.
Now, folks, don't forget to take your Vitahex pills. Good night, y'all.
Apply pucker-proof lipstick with a gentle stroke. And now, the exciting interior of the new Mark 7 Series 11 Super Freezer. Guaranteed to freeze meat instantly.
I found my new show.
And now, the I Love Smedley Show.
There's no business like show business.
la 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 la. What time is it? Up at 9 o'clock or the cuckoo's still cuckoo. Click my earplugs. Now, all we need is a cuckoo. I go right away in the forest and I hunt for one yet. Likes worms, yeah. Well, little cuckoo bird, I give up. We shake and say goodbye, yeah?
Yeah, we do.
I getcha, ha ha! Now, mein schmatterly cuckoo, you work in the clock with no supper yet. And for me, a hamburger with sauerkraut.
chomp, they stomp and roar, while the old chomping lies on the floor. Poor old Pepe lost the fight, for the new chomping they cheer tonight. Poor Pepe, poor Pepe, he's very sad tonight.
Pepe, did you win?
No, I was robbed.
To help poor Pepe lose the blues, his loving wife tells him good news.
My Pepe, guess what heaven sends? We're gonna have a blessed event.
Hot chili! A new chompine is on his way.
Poor Pepe, poor Pepe, the whole world now seems bright.
My boy! Look at that footwork. What a fighting face!
Yeah, yeah.
He knows me!
Okay, kid, let's start training. Put him up!
Now everywhere that Pepe goes, this boy of his he proudly shows. He lights cigars around the block, not one by one, but by the box.
Ah, the arena.
Someday, kid, you'll fight here just like you papa did.
To Pepe, something don't seem just right.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Pepito!
What's cooking, Pop?
Happy birthday, Pepito.
Happy birthday.
For me? Oh, boy!
But, Pepito!
A music genius is the kid. This makes the old man flip his lid. How can you make a fighter from
a kid who only wants to beat a drum? Those drums are driving me mad.
Pepito's mama's feeling bad to see her husband looking sad. And though she hates to say,
okay,
she lets the old champ have his way.
All right, Papa. Teach Pepito to box fight.
Okay, kid. From now on, you train to be the champion. Now, look mean.
Mama!
Do as Papa says, Pepito.
Now, punch the bag, kid.
All right, Papa. Hey, Pop, this is the greatest!
Now comes the long-awaited night. Pepito's first big chomping fight. He's Pop-Pop-Po.
He'll kill the mutt. He'll flatten him with an uppercut.
In the light corner, the champion. And in the dark corner, Pepito Chiquito.
Beat him, Pepito.
All right, Papa.
won? Because of the drum?
With just one blow, he won the bout. With the bongo punch, he knocked him out. The papers rave about the new champion, a greater one you've never seen. Since he discovered the bongo punch, he's making pesos by the bunch on radio and televised. Pepito is the big surprise. Pepito Chiquito, he had a lucky hunch. For Pepito Chiquito, he's got that bongo punch.
Dope, them's nylons.
Yeah, you missed us.
Let's not get nosy, Bob.
Hello, Mayor.
Yes, this is the Mayor.
You gotta do something about these rats.
Yeah, you gotta do something about these rats.
Well, call the health department. No, I'm the Mayor, not a rat catcher.
Rats are everywhere.
Don't bother me with details. I'm a busy man.
I'm a taxpayer and I want action.
Mayor, get rid of these rats. Rat?
Who's a rat? Well, catch them yourself. Yeah. No way. You better get me out of here.
My house is full of rats.
Call the fire department. Call the health department. Call anybody, but stop calling me. Rats, rats, the town's full of rats, and what can I do about it?
Listen, mister, what you need is a Pied Piper.
Yeah, that's it, a Pied Piper. Woo, 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 woo. Who said that?
I did. Relax, Professor, I'm the Pied Piper.
Can you get rid of rats?
For a small financial reimbursement, I'll run every rat out of this town.
That's a deal, my friend. That's a deal.
Hey, look, fellas. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Jackson, that guy's from Basin Street.
Nice week, my boy, nice week, and here's your reward. I'm a busy man. Good day, Square.
Peanuts. That's humiliating. I won't wait for peanuts. You chiseler, you cheap crook, you deadbeat, you. Who's got a dictionary? To me every time. Well, there's no alternative. Here goes the kids.
Love came but once to me. All others fled. A dream of love. Real into my head.
Nobody's gone. Nobody loves me. I'm all alone.
Oh, no, you ain't. You still got us rats.